I'm not just your average promoter, obviously, if I made it to TV, you know? So there's a lot of things that I've been through tumultuous times, and I just overcome it and became who I became, you know? And the whole situation with my ex, it's like, it's hard, you know? Like, because I do deal with a lot of them, and I'm not necessarily, you know, like, having sex with all of them, but, you know, I've gotten my fair share, like, anybody that, you know, is in the industry or goes out, you know how it is, and I'm not gonna sit and act like I was an angel. I was a thought at one point. And then in time, I just, the women that I dealt with, they just, you just have to. I hate when you use that word. I'm not a womanizer because it's like, with me, it's a little bit different. What makes me so good?
Wow.
I mean, take it how you want to take it. What makes me so good is that. And it's a problem also because I make everybody feel special. You know, so the person that I am dealing with, which at that point case it was Liz, she doesn't feel any extra special because I make everybody feel the same way. And it's not like I'm selling people dreams or whispering sweet nothing to these ladies' ears. It's not, I'm just attentive. You know, I care, I listen, I take this, I pay attention to details. I know if you cut your hair an inch or more, you know, I know if you change it.